Once the caladium has acclimatized to the lowland growing conditions, these rarely go dormant. Welcome to these explosion colors in the tropical zone.